Are we actually on?
Yeah.
Oh, hi!
Yeah, that wasn't a surprise.
Oh, hi!
Hi!
I'm going to sing Happy Birthday in G-sharp minor.
G-sharp minor?
Which is the funeral version of Happy Birthday.
That's very nice.
Which is if, unfortunately, somebody dies on their birthday.
Really?
Then you can play this.
Where's Dobson?
No, that's not right.
I was watching a television programme just recently, it's called Make to Stay Happy, and they're talking about when you sing, it produces this thing in your head called positive flow.
Right.
And it's where your brain works properly. Properly? That's not a word, is it? Properly. Properly.
Oh, Mikey.
Well,
my
this needs
name
to be further apart.
Is Mikey.
So searching on my own, searching, who knows? So burning on my own, burning. So burning, fools go. There's a million ways to save the day, and I'm thinking of ways to make it pay. Still dragging me down, and I know one thing, just to be something will turn it around, yeah. There's a million ways to save the day, and I'm thinking of ways to make it pay. And I feel something underneath my skin. I breathe, and if you see a bit of me that you recognize, set it free and release the inner child. So searching on my own, searching, so searching, who knows, slow burning on my own, burning, slow burning, fools go.
I just read in my magazine this new thing as a form of contraception is that they're doing electric shock treatment on the man's things and it puts the sperm to sleep for 10 days.
Oh, I bet it does. I bet it doesn't do much for the bloke. I bet he's asleep for five of them.
Oh my God, it sounds like an episode of Alias.
Where's the cellist?
So you're a bit like Jennifer Garner, really, aren't you? Because you wear lots and lots and lots of different outfits and you appear in different outfits with different hairdos.
Yeah.
I've just got the fourth series of
And she's secretly working for the government.
And
You may, don't talk about that here.
Sorry.
For God's sake, Mikey.
It's a black ops, okay?
Blow the attic cover, for God's sake. There she goes. My name is Rachel. And I love you very, very much.
To travel alone, but I falter. I'm no good on my own, so my future has you by my side. I'm escaping a lifetime of pride, and I'm turning and learning that with you in the mix, the may seem crazy, but you are my fix, and I can't let go.
Love it.
We're back in the room.
Love it, Rachel.
We're back in the room.
Love the little.
Do you like a hand clap?
Yeah, except I couldn't do it.
I had to pay a one-legged dwarf £5 to do that hand clap.
How did you get the clap? If you had any one-legged.
You fucking hell, Mikey.
Sorry.
Oh my God, it's the last episode!
Hello!
I'd totally forgotten about that.
About what?
It being the last episode.
It's such a drag, isn't it?
It's such a part of our week now. What are we going to do?
Gonna build a society. It'll be
be warm and carefree. Build it like a bridge so we can cross every hope and every dream. But I gotta build it out of matches.